Hi guys, good morning. This is Rod Magaru and welcome to my channel. And I'm also welcoming December. Medyo umulan today and this weekend, andito lang ako sa bahay because, you know, sobrang sarap magluto ni Mama. And what is meant by December for everyone? It means, well, you know, Christmas parties. And yung iba sa inyo summarizing, you know, promotion, achievements in over the year. And iba summarizing travels, places that you've been. And speaking of places, as you all know, I travel a lot. So I'm trying to share with you the places that I miss. Because last night kasi I was watching the opening ceremonies of the 30th Asian Games. And by the way, congratulations to the organizers of the Philippine team itself for mounting such a wonderful opening ceremony. Sobrang, it was really moving for me. And I saw Brunei and Thailand during the introduction of the teams. So makes me miss Thailand more. Actually, sobrang naalala ko yung mga ginawa ko sa Thailand last time. So sa sobrang miss ko, I was really craving for something. And this, I'm very grateful for the existence of the 24/7 convenience store outside. Kasi, you know the feeling na you miss a specific moment na nandun ka sa ibang bansa. For instance, Thailand, my recent trip to Thailand. Sobrang miss ko yung specific na time na kumakain ako somewhere where I had the real spicy, real Thai ingredients na kinakain ko. So parang kagabi, parang, alam mo yun, sobrang miss na miss mo siya. Pero wala ka naman choice kundi pumunta ng Thailand. But so, ayun nga, sinasabi ko, I'm very happy with the existence of convenience store because I really found something that I've been craving for. Ayan, nararamdaman ko na naman yung craving ko dito sa sobrang specific taste na to. Kaya dyan lang kayo guys, let me just prepare something while we talk para kumakain ako. Okay, wait. Okay guys. So, this is what I'm saying. The one that I bought in the convenience store kagabi. The Yumyum. I'm sure natikman nyo na to sa Thailand. Pero sobrang amazed ako meron pala dito sa Philippines. Anyway, ito na yung pinakamalapit doon sa natikman ko sa Thailand. Most of the time, I travel for leisure, vacation, or tourism. And speaking of tourism, last weekend, last Friday actually, I got the Vlog of the Year Award for promoting one of the townships here in Cagaytay. Thank you, Magaru, for this recognition. This award inspired me to write and create and share more content for all of my readers and for all of you guys. So, thank you again, Magaru, for the recognition. Okay, so let's go back to why I miss Thailand. Because my recent trip to Thailand is actually for a specific purpose. That is to attend the Asia-Pacific Housing Forum in Bangkok, Thailand. It is sponsored by Habitat for Humanity, where I was an online ambassador here in the Philippines. For those of you who didn't know, I've been working with an international NGO for around 7 years now. And this organization is actually about helping refugees, providing shelter and food. So my interest in attending the Asia-Pacific Housing Forum is really high because you get to know the region and any opportunities to help. Lakas ng ulan guys, so saktong-sakto dito sa kinakain ko ngayon. And you know what I haven't experienced in Thailand is their one of the most famous festival is the Songkran. Kung hindi nyo alam, the Songkran comes from a Sanskrit word meaning passing or approaching. And you know, this is the festival wherein yung mga Thai people cleanse and pour water mixed with Thai fragrance on Buddha images. So nakikita nyo lang, nagbabasaan, nagbabarilan, pero there's actually a meaning to it. So excited ako na makapunta on that, although siya dumata ako. But, hindi ko alam, baka sobrang love na love ko yung culture ng Thailand. And you know what I've missed about Thailand? Because they also create good films. Actually, last 2018, I listed down 7 of the best films of the year from Thailand. In fact, some of the celebrities went here in the Philippines to promote their the movies. I'm not sure if you've heard of The Brother of the Year. They also have 7 Days. And The Girls Don't Cry. The Girls Don't Cry is also one of the best film of 2018. There's also Upward. 10 Years Thailand. Forget the Manta Ray. Manta Ray is very good. That's it for my weekend. And lakas ng ulan and nakakasenti. Parang gusto ko nasa Bangkok lang. But nevertheless, so if you miss Thailand or if you miss their culture, because you know naman, adventurous tayo. We try their food. So if you're missing some food in Thailand, specifically the Tomyum, meron siya dito sa Philippines. Ito nga, nakita ko, minatagpuan ako here in the convenience store. If you have something on your mind about Thailand, comment on the comment section. Okay guys. Okay guys, before pa lumamig na tuloy yan to, hindi ko makain, kakadaldal ko. Thank you so much for watching and for listening to my thoughts about Thailand. I'm active on social media, Twitter and Instagram, Rod Magaru. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's Rod Magaru. Thank you guys. I'm gonna have to finish this. Kain tayo.